time to pay up, fish.
How about this? Isn't it neat? Come on, fellas. This is a genuine dinglehopper. It's worth a lot.
So they kidnap the bloke, erase his mouth so he can't scream, then change him around to try and sneak by the copyright laws, and then smuggle him overseas to a black market studio, where he will spend the rest of his life being forced to make terrible bootleg movies.
Oh, no, that's awful.
Oh, that looks bad.
Uh-oh.
Poor little man.
Poor guy.